Go.
This is in the refrigerator.
Okay.
All right, so it has one of, I take out one of these vials. It's one of these vials. And first of all, this is the nebulizer, which will stay on the dining table, right? Plug it in. And this is the tube. I attach one end here. Okay. And the other one. Okay, first of all, I have to get this mask together. This is what mom uses. You know, she puts it on her face like this.
Yeah.
Or sometimes she just holds it. Or she'll just hold it there like that.
Okay.
But, so that's the mask part. And this thing,
You put the juice in there, right?
The medicine goes in here like this. Okay?
Okay.
And then this little plastic piece here goes on top like that.
Wait, don't move it like that. Wait, let me see. All right.
See, it comes out like this.
Mm-hmm.
You put that on top, and then you put the medicine in there.
Inside where?
Inside this thing.
The little basin.
Yeah, the basin part.
Okay, gotcha.
And you put that on top, and then this part, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Goes on top, and you twist it.
Uh-huh, click.
Closer.
And then this part goes on the bottom of the mask.
All right.
Like this. And then the tube goes on the bottom like this. Like that. And then you give it to mom.
Okay.
There.
Now how do you fire the thing up?
And then you press that. You just push the button. She has this on her face, and then this starts. And this is, and then she's on it for about 20 minutes.
Okay, what do you do when you finish?
After she's done, you switch it off. I take this off of her face. I disconnect this.
Right.
This tube, I don't have to wash.
Tube, you don't have to wash.
I don't wash it.
Okay, what? But you wash the mask.
I wash. I with warm water and detergent soap. I just wash this, I take this apart, I wash this. These four pieces I wash with warm water and I rinse it and then I dry it on here.
What
that's it.
What's this now? Plastic.